sometimes shows make me, and sometimes shows break me, man. And I think this show is gonna break me. And hello, and welcome back to Project Horseman. God damn, this has been such a roller coaster. I, honest to God, hope there is a fourth season. This looks to be the final finale or whatever. I really hope there is more, man. This show, man, it's gonna be grip now. This show is also brought to you by, this episode is still brought to you by the product fair on the 9th of October in Easton Hotel in PJ. So if you want to come on down to see affordable household items, you can. Just make sure that you look around and see if anything you want is there, and you can buy anything if you want. But I'm just more excited about this, man. I really can't wait. So let's go. Mm-hmm. She was players. She's 32, dude. Oh, maybe she hasn't turned 32, but you know, just saying. I know I'm taking math in degree and I don't need to just like shove it in people's face, but it's just weird. I mean, yeah, maybe she didn't get her birthday yet, so. Oh, I just realized he never really experienced a death in like his life. It was only Diane. This woman again. Land, another ship, and a seagull guy. Such rose place. Sandrews. I don't think so too, bro. Even though you're just a paper mache. Post-apocalypse. Mr. Peanut Butter and Todd's company. Nice. Dead poodle. The house. Yep. Just threw his phone down. Ah, Mad Max, right? Nice. Just sure. I mean, you know, even for cheese. You sure, bro? But she still has the fire of her agency, though. I can see. A manager manages like somebody who really helps out. I mean, who really like gets the offers and everything, settles everything. The agent kind of just like publicizes, and publicist like gets the book deals done and everything. But you just did! And isn't that the kid who got his mom like the big conference room or something? What the hell is fake? I mean, I saw the definition ones, but I can't keep up with all these terms, dude. This means if that means I'm getting old, man. I'm getting old. Oh, that's really actually an interesting idea. Like the killer is smoking, and then the smoke comes out through the blowhole. And cut, right? She's here to collect her part, right? I get it. Oh man, I think I'm gonna cry at the end of this episode. Shit. She's scared. Maybe you're bi. He has a daughter? Bro? No! has a daughter, dude. And I guess he found Harsh Country. This show, man. This show really gets me, you know? I know exactly how BoJack feels. Like, we've all had that feeling, like, one day or another, but, like, just to go through that, like, every day, it's not easy, you know? And, like, that ending where he almost, like, kills himself, that's just, like, so, this is, like, so emotionally gripping, and I don't know, like, I turned all out, and, like, there's lines in the background now, and, like, it's somebody's watching the TV. Man. I'm really gonna think about this, man. But for now, that's it, guys. That's all the BoJack Horseman series. Thanks for this BoJack Horseman series, and I know I kinda said, like, I might not be doing video reviews anymore, but I might do some in the future if, like, I watch any current movies or anything, so I'll just watch out for those, and new stuff coming as always, but for now, see you next time. Bye.